Alright guys, welcome back to the refilming of whatever part this is. And by that I mean my video itself froze up halfway through it. Now I have to go back and play through this part.
We've got to make it to that elevator, run!
So I already know what's going to happen. Okay, well, I didn't go through the elevator the first time. First and Pierce actually got through it the first time on this scenario. So, yeah. The weird thing is, I was actually on the left side last time. Now I'm on the side that Chris and Pierce was when I was them.
Locked.
Engaging lock. Testing for prototypes.
My ammo on these things.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
Room 1.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected.
That was so many of them.
Security breach detected in room 0.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
That was unfair. Fuck you. That was totally unfair right there. I wish you could skip these little cinematics, in-game cinematics. I mean, they honestly get annoying, because then you have to go through them once again, last time you killed, it's like... It's like Christmas on Jesus.
What's this room?
Don't know. I don't like the look of it.
Was I on that side when Chris and Pierce... I haven't played this part as Chris and Pierce for a while. Alright, so...
Ada!
Dang!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
How about you go fuck yourself?
Charges!
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. try and get the lock open for you, but the security is pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you could bypass it manually.
Human interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
Duck and roll.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
Oh, fuck you.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 0. Disengaging locks in room 0.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
And they walk.
Oh,
what for?
Disengaging locks.
Ada, stop! We have to talk!
And this is
sir,
where it froze up.
Not in a talking mood. That's been fun. Ciao!
Ada! There she is. Cut her off. I've got her. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons.
She's working for New Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
Captain!
SAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons. Chris.
I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful.
Leon, are you sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been. We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right, let's go get this son of a bitch.
This is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero? You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste them?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me.
He's getting away.
Come on!
Alright, so that's the end of this refilming. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the Let's Play.